Hey guys, I thought I'd have a go at an elusive target on Hitman for a change. Because I've not really had a chance to do one yet. I'd only just gotten to, was it Bangkok? For the last one, and I didn't know the map at all, so I failed that almost straight away. Which is a shame, because I know that they can be fun and challenging missions. So I thought I'd have a go at this one. I've already
Good afternoon, 47.
Viewed the video.
Your target is Richard M. Foreman, a skilled infiltrator believed to be working with the militia on an unknown operation on US soil. The target is a highly skilled actor, and our files link him with a successful impersonation of billionaire Charles Vanderblatt, where he siphoned hundreds of millions out of the Vanderblatt accounts over the course of 3 weeks. The contract has two objectives: identifying and eliminating the target in an apparently accidental death, such as a fall or drowning. Secondly, uncover files or data about the operation being planned. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck.
Yeah, this one's gonna be interesting. I've already seen the video, but I've never really given this a go. But I know that this map is a bit of a pain. It took a while to get my hands on all four targets and get Silent Assassin suit only. Well, that was a real pain. Let's see. So, go with the baton. Fiber wire will kill him, so I'll swap that for lockpick. Actually, starting position first. Where should I start? I can start at the water tower, but it has no disguise. That's not helpful. Garage then. And let's see. What's close? Loading now. Actually, the truck loading area might not be so bad. What should I have sent there? Let's go with the syringe. Fingers crossed. I know there's a way around it as well, though. You can press start and go replan mission, and then you can exit from that menu and it'll act as if you've not failed. So regardless of what it actually says there, I think you can actually get around it and not fail it, and then you've just got like the next week or so to do it. Would it be nice to actually get to to do one of these, because there's been a good few. I know I'm pretty late to Hitman, but there's been a good few elusive targets that I've missed out on, which is a bit disappointing. Yay, here we go. If only I could kill that guy. Splattering with the car.
Good morning, 47. Welcome to Colorado. The target is notorious for changing his appearance and mannerisms. You will need to sweep the compound to locate him. Remember, you must eliminate the target in a manner that appears accidental. Avoid explosives, as these are too likely to draw close attention. Good hunting.
Actually, I'm going the wrong way.
Oh, you were at Jordan Cross's funeral, huh?
He's got the watch. There won't be any of those guys because you can't see their faces. And that would be very unfair.
That would be Burgess, the sharpshooter. Point man in the Mexico operation? Huh. Got clipped by a ram or something? The team trains with battering rams.
Balls. Can't get seen by the delivery guy. No.
Salute, soldier.
No. Don't want to.
Another thing that really, really bugs me is the lack of respect for the dead. I mean, we have like three generations buried.
Locked up.
This Saturday, don't miss it.
Who's checking through cable provider?
This Saturday, the Hitman.
There we go.
Got him. Ah, the door didn't close. No, or he opened it. Which I think he opened that. Scary. Oh balls! No. What am I doing? I'm sure it said open. Oh god, right. Shaky start. Going better than the last one did though. I think, what did I do? I broke some glass and did all sorts of crazy stuff and nearly got caught straight away. Let's see, can I get this? Wait for him though. See this through here? Oh, I can.
Huh?
They shouldn't be suspicious of me, but now I can walk in through the front door. Or the side door even. Because the front door is on the other side. Silly me. Right then. Not him.
So you're saying that thing made Ezra Berg's interrogation mask?
That's what it does. It's a 3D printer. It prints things in, wait for it, three dimensions.
I know what it does. I just have a hard time grasping it. Could we print out our own weapons?
Sure. Maybe a small gun for something really specific. It's beautiful tech for assassins, but old school weapons are still cheaper and more reliable.
So I hear Rose had his own face scan for 3D masking after he saw Berg's mask.
Bloody traffic outside.
One of the hackers keeps the facial data on his laptop.
It probably needs it for some kind of operation.
You don't want to do that.
Okay. I don't know what you thought I was going to do, but that wasn't what I was going to do. Oh, is he going into... Oh, he's going into the washroom. Right. I'd be super annoyed if this was the guy. No, because he would have failed me. Oh. Rat poison. Oh, okay. Oh, and a hammer. Yay! Slightly more silent throwing weapon. Didn't even make a sound! Come on, landing on wooden floor. That's more like it.
Oh.
Oops, he dropped his glass. I am repairing the washer or dryer.
Hello? Advance to be recognized. Sir, don't do that. Okay. This is strange.
Okay. Gotcha. Well, I'm not compromised. So far, so good. Let's see. Because I'm trying to go for Talent Assassin. This is why I've shot the camera so far, and I'm not worried about a suit. Because I've already done the suit bit. Right, that's the guy that goes into the basement for the... Actually, do I have... That's a lockpick. Whoa, what was that?
So, young friend. Let's try again.
Wasting your time. We heralds are only messengers. I have nothing to offer that you don't already know.
So you keep saying. But what about your superior, the leader of the heralds, the one you call Constant? Surely he knows more than you, such as the identity of the partners.
It's possible. I never asked.
What does he look like?
Like a bookkeeper. Like the guy you sit next to on the bus. Plain as vanilla. That's the idea. You'll never find him. But he will find you. Give me another dose, Doctor. Break my mind. Do you want him to
see? We'll see. This is getting us nowhere. Let's tweak the mixture, shall we? Enjoy the ride.
As long as the guard does it.
If anyone's there, identify yourself.
Shoot.
You gotta be kidding.
He left.
Man, thought I heard something.
What?
Over.
That was not worth the agitation.
How the hell did I manage to survive that?
Nothing here. Returning to post.
No, screw it. Let's just let him have him. He's not the target anyway, so... Oh, wait. Oh, now I've got the basement key. What is that? That's just a random guy. Oh no, not down here, obviously. But he doesn't move. Is there anyone upstairs? He's on the balcony. He can get up the stairs.
I got it.
Right, I'm upstairs, good. These guys are fine with me. They're also playing Kane and Lynch 2. I'm sure that's a Kane and Lynch 1 title, but with the Kane and Lynch 2 poster. That's confusing. Oh, bugger, he's in there. I have to let him leave. Oh, come on. If I knock him out, his bodyguard will come in looking for him because he took too long. I don't think there's a... Yeah. Don't think there's a container to stash in there. No, there's nothing to put him in. Him. Well, yeah, that's the only time he takes his watch off. Oh, he's having to sit down. Fine, I'll leave. That doubt is up here. There's someone in here that can... Not him. Oh! There he is. Found him. Right. To eliminate these three people here and all the other guards upstairs, but whilst making it look like an accident. Oh, wait, what? He has a drink. Aha! Right. Sorry if that's all this sounds like dumb stuff coming from me. It's, I'm gradually getting the plan together. Whoa. And I forgot about him. Is he still? Oh, he's in there still. Right. Oh, it's locked again. Okay. And the lockpick is temporary. He goes and sits down again. OCD to the extreme. Right, are they gonna move out?
Come. Breathe and Observe. Watch the pattern.
See the symmetry. That's right.
Ah, oh, damn, you're looking at it. Don't look at me. How do I get to his water?
Get to it. I'm here to inspect the armor. What? Right. How are we doing, wizards?
All set, Sean. Olivia's team has secured the dig site.
Oh, he's left.
Once they hook into Schaefer Moore's fiber optic cable lines, we can...
What do you mean I can't hide in this cupboard?
Hello? Is anybody there? Command, nothing here.
This is good on the floor. Thank you. Right. Let's literally grab everything that gets dropped. Near enough. Or at least the gun, because if the gun gets seen, it starts confusing people. I could do it knocking these guys out. But I'm not sure how I'd do it. Subdue them. No, I can't subdue them. Oh wait, I remember how I did it last time. But I don't know if I'd be seen from the tech room. Are there any more places to hide people in here? One cupboard. Wardrobe used? No. Okay. Let's just try it the hard way.
Huh. Stay put. I'll look into it.
I don't want to risk being seen.
No problem.
That's funny.
Oh, it worked. Nice. Although no one actually comes in here. I'm gonna move into this corner. Play the game. Now the game's playing itself. Right then, one at a time, shall we? Oh, they're not even in there. the process of getting suit only on this was hilarious because I got one of these guys to walk down the basement stair. Oh,
it's
crap.
Just me. Don't throw anything at me.
I got one of these guys to go down the stairs and find a gun. And then, where is he? Oh, he's out of the way for now. They'd go off and find a guard, tell them they'd found the gun, and then they'd come down, I'd knock them out, rinse, repeat, and I think I cleared most of the house of its guards, and I could just walk around freely. It was one of the silliest things I've managed to do on this. How can I steal out from the front of it? Because we won't hear it from over there. But I need to hide the body. No! Damn it. Gotcha. One down. Come on. Come on, come on, come on.
Leave it to me.
See, if I knock him out, let's see. I could probably dump him out of a window and kill him. Or there's a slurry pit which you can drop bodies into and it'll look like an accident, I think. But the problem there is I'd have to go through the rest of the map. I'd have to knock out guards systematically and not get spotted whatsoever. Oh, he went to the balcony. Sweet. Somehow I feel I'm going to regret this, though. Two of them in here. Drop them there, to be honest. He's the only one here. What's that? Oh, nitroglycerin. Yeah, I've got no other rat poison. Oh, 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 oh. Damn it. Oh, wait, I have the key. What am I doing? Nothing in here at all. Cowboy boss. Come on, dude, move! No! Get off the balcony! Actually, what am I doing? I could push him. He set himself up. Do I go with this? Will that be an accident? With a non-explosion accident. I don't remember what the things were on the briefing. He is.
What the?
Target down. The money has been wired to your account.
What money? There's no money in this game. Let's continue. Oh, hell.
How much do you people know about us?
They know about Cobb. About Morocco, did you? You sent our folk to kidnap Thomas Cross. And now you're fighting us with his money.
Actually,
don't get
it. I know I shouldn't. I don't need anything. Actually, yeah,
balls.
Hey guys, I'm done. It was fun being in the militia whilst it lasted. Whoa, balls, nearly got spotted. And yes, I could have left through the basement, but I don't want to. I actually want to get one of these, one of the exit challenges off my list, because there seem to be very few options to do them. Because I've tried to repeat. Well, if you do the story mission, you can't go out of anywhere apart from the basement. But I want not. Oh, I need the key. Fine, I'm not leaving through there. Keep scanning through cameras. Actually, I think there's only cameras on the entrances, so I should be fine. Camera's down. And I am done. Oh yeah. That was fun. Woo! Yay, I got two outfits to wear. And I also got a starting point in the room that the guy was in. That was funny. I don't need to be a tech guy, really. Awesome. Well, that was a hell of a challenge, although it only took half an hour. So, I suppose it's quite a small map compared to the rest, to some degree. I'll leave that there then. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hope if you've not done it yet, it'd be quite helpful. If you try and emulate, copy what I did. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.